Since I can be like, so he worked with you and Alpha?
Yeah,
and Alpha. How are you guys doing? So which school are you from?
Cal Poly Pomona.
So you are local?
Well, I was originally from Southern Orange County, so Mission Viejo, just south of like Irvine. But I like have just recently relocated out here.
Can you come from this school to Virginia?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Welcome back.
Awesome, thank you. Jack, nice to meet you.
Hi, yes, may I speak to Frank Kronka?
Frank, it's our name.
How are you? Yes, that's who I am. I hope it was good or it had to do with the recycling. Oh, yeah, that contest for the Dodger game. Yeah, but I didn't participate. It was something we were promoting within the department. Just a part of it. There were many people involved. So how are you? I'm calling because I'm going over the logs of all the divisions in the field on the frequency of them having their bin emptied by Ambit. And the last time I have from you is December. Because, yeah, no, they didn't. They've only come, I checked with them before I called you. They only came, let me see, I can tell you right now. They came twice. They came in November, beginning of November, and they came at the end of November of 2016. Since then, they haven't come. So, I mean, just to let you know, I mean, those are their bins. So if we're recycling, we have to let them pick it up. If we're recycling, if you're recycling, so you haven't, you're saying you haven't just had any paper this year? Uh-huh. Yeah. I know, but we have their bin, and it just, you guys popped up because, yeah, but I mean the recycling service, I mean, I guess, you know, because we're supposed to be recycling paper and you haven't called for service in 2017, I just was calling to find out, like, what you were doing with your paper. You just really have that little paper. That's all. I'm not accusing you of anything. Uh-huh. Now, the bin that you have, was that left there from Penn Pacific? Okay, just so you know, they bought those bins. Well, what happened is they Pan Pacific was purchased by SafeShred, and SafeShred is a document shredding company. They do recycling, but they pick and choose their clients now. So basically, Ambit purchased, without removing the bins, they purchased the bins from SafeShred, who purchased Pan Pacific. That's what happened. So the bins actually are owned by Ambit because he bought them. I'm sorry if I didn't explain it to you earlier. Yeah. Well, they did leave them there because basically they sold the company and they kind of like up and left. And whatever employees wanted, they went and they moved and were hired by SafeShred. And other employees just went their own way. It was kind of odd the way it played out. But anyways, so what Ambit did is, it was cheaper for them to leave the Pan Pacific bins there and to purchase the bins from Pan Pacific. And that's what it is. So even though it was from Pan Pacific, Ambit purchased them. I don't know. I mean, if you wanted to buy a toter for yourself without... I can't ask. Yeah. Well, they know they were used, but I mean, like, for me, I can't ask them that question. No. Yeah, I know. Yes. Yes, we are. Mm-hmm. Yes. Yes, December. Well, what happened was there were two pickups, one in the beginning of November and one at the end of December, after Thanksgiving. They went to pick up. So the invoicing was done in December because they were always invoice for... Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, because I have your work orders, you fax them to me or you email them to me. You know, because when they come empty the paper, they leave documentation they've been there, the driver. So I have two from you. Yeah, because I keep a spreadsheet. Well, I keep a spreadsheet because we don't have a program like there is for the waste hauler, so I keep a spreadsheet for two things. One is to make sure that when the invoices come, I have to match the work orders, and I want to make sure that we're not billed for somewhere that they claim they went to and they never did. Second is I can monitor who's calling and using the services. And if somebody stands out for not using the services, then as a recycling coordinator, you know, you find out what forms of recycling are you doing for there not to be any use of them to pick up your recycling. Because we just don't want anything going to the trash. Yeah. Oh, that's very good. Yeah. Oh yeah, and I know you're conscientious about, you know, recycling and stuff. It's You know, you don't have to separate them because that company has a separator. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's okay. You're trying to get more bang for your buck. Well, that's good that you practice that. Okay. Okay. Well, thank you. That's right, that's your busy season. Okay. Other than that, you're doing fine? You're in good health. Hiccups? Oh, okay, that's good to hear. Oh, okay, what did they get for the 35 years? Oh, that was nice. No, they give you bookends. They're nice. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they give you a bookend. Will you stay in California? Thank you. give you time off for traveling. No, I know. I'm in school.
Yeah, yeah, we usually get that
way. I'm in school right now. That's what school does, weekend college. Mm-hmm. But it'll, in the long run, it'll be good. Mm-hmm. Actually, I am, but I'm back in school. I started in August. But the nice thing about it is the grounds of the campus are very nice. They're like Victorian houses. It's right next to USC on Adams and Figueroa. The Doheny family used to own the land, but it's still there. They have their homes there. Mount St. Mary's College.
Who is?
I think, yeah, there's a chain of them. There's one in New York, too. Yes, private Catholic. Mm-hmm. Oh, you went to college, sir? Oh, 50th. Oh, okay. Yeah, most of them are. That's nice. You still have your long hair? Mm-hmm. Okay. Part-time. Yeah, full, no, weekends only. All day. Mm-hmm. Well, I'm off. The weekends I have off are the weekends for homework. No, I do. Well, you know, I try and do stuff between then and relax. Yes, I do. Yes. Yes, that's true. I'm taking a religion class and a global business class. Very interesting. Yes. Yes, I am. No, I'm going for a BA, Business Administration. I hope so, but I'm either way, I'm still doing it. Thank you. Oh, yeah, it's more high tech and stuff. A lot of technical stuff. You're very welcome. How about I'll let you know? I do. You're so funny. Because you have that laugh. Yeah, I do. That sounds interesting. Their 5-year anniversary? Really? What does that mean? Okay, I'll let you know when I can. And then when I call you, I'll hold you to it. Muy poquito. No habla español. Muy poquito. Sí, señor. Mucho. Yes, it is, and especially the way I look. Oh, de nada. Well, if you go a whole year without requesting a paper pickup, I think I'm going to have to go do an inspection. Maybe we'll have to interrogate you. I'm kidding. Yes. Yes. Should I bring out my violin? Because of the drought.
Well, this is the search engine of the old one.
When they show the results.
Do you have access to DMS?
Okay. You're on my radar now. Okay. Okay, well, I guess I'll have to do the same then. Milo. No, I'll have to just adjust the monitor, the radar.
If you search something, it'll just list it out all over.
Okay, well, I
have a work on
there may be a challenge there.
You don't have a link though to give us?
So the thing is, we try to make the new computer more easier to work with. Some of the items, we call them as redundant with them. So I want checking to see what was the old system.
Okay.
Before the same thing, right?
This is before.
All right, well, I will let you go, sir, but I will be in contact with you. Don't be scared. You're in good standing right now. I just need to, if you need assistance with the recycling, just let me know if you have questions. But until then, I will call you later. You're welcome. Have a good day. You too. Oh, I'll talk to you soon again.
The category was what I
will.
Like something like an email.
All right. Bye bye. Holland Drive. Winter Canyon. Where are you? Winter Canyon. Winter Canyon. Where did you go?
Okay, but you see right now we have like a lot more, right? Do you have this in here? One day. What is that date? Probably one day. Or that's the date of the document. Correct?
No, I think it's the date that is.
Let's get it by the I think that's the date of the document. Should be. Because we could have uploaded that one maybe yesterday. But anyways, if you can send me the link to that,
DMS.
In the older DMS.
Okay.
Because I can also search for.
Oh, good afternoon. This is Arlene. I'm calling from EPD. I was calling to see how it was going with the paper recycling with Ambit. Uh-huh. Okay. Yes, please. Thank you. Hi, this is Arlene calling from Environmental Programs here at headquarters. The reason why I was calling is because I monitor the frequency of pickups for the Ambit Pacific Recycling, and I keep a spreadsheet for each division, and I was reviewing it, and I noticed the only time there was a pickup at your address Canyon. I noticed there was only one pickup, and that was back in August of 2016, which was about a year ago. So I was just calling to find out if you guys were doing paper recycling, and it's just that you have a low amount, or has the vendor not been going out there to service you when you've asked for it. If you can call me back, my number is 626-458-7834. I'm here Monday through Thursday from 7 a.m. to 5:45 p.m. Thank you.